everyone, welcome back to Theseus part 2. I'm Tebula Rasa and we're going to continue the game. And I think he's put me right back to the beginning again. I really hope not. Did I do it wrong? Although I don't remember it being exactly like this. No, this is different. That's good. I remember last time the Minotaur killed me. So I'm guessing this is back to like purgatory. Oh. No, I'm good. So I'll need to get back to the door to live again. Music's got more intense, hasn't it? Oh! Am I dead again? I'm already dead. Oh, it's fine. Okay, let's get to the door. I really do hate that long camera light. Here we go. Oh, wake up. I can read it this time. Wake up. Wonder if I'm learning. You're forgotten once again. At least I kept the sword. That's good. Like a key, I can open all the doors. That's good. Well, if it's him or us, I want to go with him. I think we fell enough. Death feeds him. Every time I die, I make him stronger. Okay, I need to quit dying then.
Let there be light. They found you. Oh, not the spiders again. Hey, let's get the sword out. Die. Oh, there's more. Let's go. Gotta learn how to dodge. Here we go. Come on. Aha, missed me. When that happens. Nope, not that way. Here we go. Get up. Oh, now he's my friend. Hurry up, get up, get up, get up, get up. Yes. Three against one. How is this fair? Miss me. Okay, you never miss me that time. Come on, get up, get up, get up. I wonder if two can attack you at the same time, because that would hurt. I still would like a health bar though, I don't understand. You're just supposed to guess when you're gonna die? Or are you invincible? Which I don't think you are. Oh, it's getting a bit weird now. Maybe I'm close to death. Let's not die. Okay. Can't run away. Last one. That was a good dodge. No, one hit. Really? Burn. Get rid of all the nasty stuff. You dodge me like that. Nice. That's fine when I do it to you. Ooh. Dodged right into that one. Come on, get up. I'm gonna die. Get up. Something is not right. That doesn't sound good. Is he nearby? To the breach, run. Oh. Oh. Please don't kill me. Oh, yes. That was a very cinematic sequence. Haha, miss me. Not a happy bunny. Nothing says me.
Love how it gives you that power boost as you put it in. That's pretty cool. And back here again. Get some rest. Hardest challenge is yet to come. Oh, that was a quick rest. Was he nearby? This might get exciting. Yeah, we did. Oh good, we didn't die properly, we just got a retry. So I just did that wrong. I'm getting much better at fighting these spiders. Seeing that, he's just pinned me down.
Oh, it's the sort of same thing again. Nope. I died. Let's hide and see if that works. I think I got away with that one. Okay. Let's see if we can do it this time. Third time. I bet this is going to be way harder. Yeah, we got that block stuff. See what happens. I have to try and figure out how we complete it. Do not move. I like that mechanic as well. Not only is the character not allowed to move, but I'm not allowed to move. Because as soon as I move my head, the Minotaur sees me. Oh, okay. Press that button and he gets really mad and jumps over. And kills you. Okay. The last thing you want to do is press up that button. Oh. And don't break a pot. Try this again. Made it. Can't go for that. Another achievement. More platforming. Uh-oh. Oh, no. No, oh.